in the same bag.
Well, because it was like,
how many bags of lube, or how many sachets of lube are we talking?
Conservatively, and sachet of lube is a phrase I think has never been uttered before. Conservatively, I would say like 80 sachets of lube.
Wow.
And then we left. So we went to this other place, and this is going to sound like a made-up talk show story, but I swear to God, this really happened. This place was the opposite. They didn't even have salt. It was like, it was just like empty and barren. And then my girlfriend called to me from upstairs. She was like, Zach, come up here. And I went up to the second floor, and she opened a drawer, and inside, I sent you guys a picture. I don't know if you have it. Inside this drawer, let's see. Oh, you have it. That. Now, you can't read that, but what... I don't know if, like, I might have built my house on, like, a lube graveyard, and now I'm being haunted by lube. But lube was following us around New York City. I swear to God, that was the only thing in the house. It sounds made up, but it's really true.
I've never heard of that brand. With Navy.
I wonder if the Swiss Navy even know.
You don't think they sanctioned that?
I don't know. They're like, what are you guys working on? Oh, we're doing the little knives. Oh, that's the army. No, you want to come to the Navy. Katie, let's talk about your book, the New York Times bestseller, Going There. You went on the road to promote the book. The book